what actually happened with modernism was that all the cities were made up of spaces until modernism. After the modernists redefined, the focus was moved from the spaces to the objects. And then suddenly cities were made up of stacking objects, and everything was made from 5 kilometers up over a model where you moved around. If you have a nice composition, it would be a good place to live. I was told that it doesn't matter because people will adapt. But this attitude that people will adapt, that was completely nonsense. Because when we started to study, we found that there were so many things where the built form influenced the quality of life for people very, very much.